Hey everybody, welcome back to Slime Rancher. Let's get back in the ranch. See if these fuckers are behaving. My suspicions are no. Right, so people were like, you've got too many fucking trees. You've got too many plants, you've got too many gardens. I mean, you say that, but can you ever have too many? Is too many ever a thing? What was I doing last time? Right, I've got puddle plorts because I want to do some stuff. I want some... What do I want? Fellas? Lads? Wow, money. My money-making little fellas. Good. Solid play. You alright, lads? I think you need some meat or veg. What I want to do? We're going to go and quickly go and get some honeys. Tasty! What did I get? I don't know. I have no idea. I think I've just fed enough slimes to get tasty. Get up there. There we go. Yes. So what I want to do, I want to get some honey slimes. And I'm going to feed them the puddle plorts. I guess is what I want to do. Thought I seen something funny over there. Right, and from there... Man, was I not behind there before? And then from there, what we're going to do... Or maybe try and get more puddle slimes anyway. Whatever we come across the most of, probably honeys. We'll get a lot of honeys. I might grab like 30 honeys if I can. Excuse me. Pardon? I am a tree climber. You can't stop me, game. If we get 30 honeys, then I can store some of them in another pen in the garden area. And then use them to like mix with other stuff, I guess. Because it's a short walk. It's like a 2 second fucking jog over here. So we can get in and see what's going on. Man, it's always a bloodbath in this area. Makes me nervous. Man, the booster pack thing, it's not that good. Oh, fuck. We need more time in it. Are they eating the chickens? You just want to be eating chickens? Fat bastards, the lot of you. Yes, this isn't open yet, but one day. One day it will be. Ah. Well, there's one puddle slime. There's not very many of them. He's not going to be a puddle slime for long, which is the problem. I like when they laugh. When they're having a good old time. Do we have any honeys? Alright, lads. Don't be too aggressive now. Ah. Did he bite me? Is that what I'm... You chasing me, motherfucker? Also, apparently if you spray... Fuck. You spray the tar slimes? No! Ah, you dirty bastard. Ah, come in, boys. You don't want to be with those fuckers. Oh, no! Fuck, they're too... Too busy doing stuff. Oh, hello. There we go. Honeys are my best pals. If we keep them segmented, we'll be fine. That phosphor's away. He's not going to stand for too long. Right, more honeys. Well, there's a couple of puddles. A couple of puddle slimes. Yes. Nice. Top banana. No! Did I stop him? Who's bad? Where's the bad man? Ruthless! Ruthless killer. Okay, whoever was bad is not bad anymore. 9 honeys, that's probably enough. I don't want to have too many. We'll just go back with that. Right. The plan is... Well, first things first, I can sell these. I don't need them. Money. Right. And then we can look at our vegetable situation in a minute. I do have too many fruits. I do not need this many fruit trees, now that I think about it. Now that you mention it, what do you eat? I can probably put an auto thing on this, plot collector. Oh, I'd have to put a music box on Wait, hold on. If I do... What the fuck happened? If I do this then... Really? Where are you going? What are you trying to achieve? Unless you understand the puddle plots, really. See, what I want is for one to create. Right, hold on. Maybe mixing puddle plots is not a good idea. Lads. It's like a fucking disco in here. Right. So the puddle plots don't eat anything. Wondering if the honey. See, they're best pals already, look at them. There we go. I want those. Maybe this will work. Eat the plort! Eat it! He's gonna do it. I know he is. Go on, big fella. I know you can do it. Is he doing it? Go on! Go on, son! Oh, fuck. This honey fucker is being. He's misbehaving. Right. He doesn't want it. He has no interest in it. Right. Puddles do not mix. They have no time for it. Ah, shit. I'll be back for you. Right, we need to make a new pen. And what we'll do is we'll put these honeys in just for a second. Just so they can chill. And we'll work out what we're gonna do with them. We've got carrot, we've got veg for you, lads. I'm gonna go into the new area, I think, maybe. And then we're gonna get money. We're gonna get our money together. We'll leave those two there just in case. Do you know what? I don't need two gardens. We're gonna destroy this and make this a pen. Make this for the honeys. Oh, wait, what? I didn't even realize you had things you could do to the gardens. Demolish. Yes. I'm gonna make a... I should really do a silo, shouldn't I? Can I store anything in it? Additional storage? Alright. Well, we're gonna get rid of these, if we can. Right, additional storage. This is probably a good idea, just so we've got... We can do another one. Okay, so, can I put you in? No. So we can't store up the slimes, that's... Oh, I can't even do it. Right, let's put some fruit in here. For the time being, we'll put a bit of fruit in there so I can go and collect these plorts, then use the plorts to do stuff. Wow. I'm a rich man, ladies and gentlemen. Wow, okay, okay, okay. Money is about to be made. In a very real way. Yes. Yes. And then, what I'm gonna do is, out here is buy. What the fuck is going on with these chickens? How do I make them do things? I'm not sure I fully understand. I'm gonna make a small pen for some honey slimes. If they get out, they get out. It's fine. It's fine. Right, boys, you just chill here for a bit. Do your thing. I'll work out right, first we do some plort extracting, and then we work out what's going on with the honeys. And then the chickens. We've got money we've got money forever. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die here again. Gonna be a lonely and sad death. I need to put some music on for these guys or they're gonna be too angry. Let's get a music box for them. I've overfilled. We have prison overcrowding. They're good workers, but they, you know, they're not very good for your health. So we'll sell these. Right. Making bank. Oh, pink is in good money at the moment. We should get some pink. And phosphor's doing not bad as well. We'll just try and get as much of this shit as we can. Oh, hello. Straggler. Nah. Careful now, boys. Are they hungry or what? I can't tell. They may be a little hungry. Alright. We'll get some autos on this. They are hungry, I can tell, because they're going to have that face. Yeah, they're not very happy at all. As soon as I've got the time to work out how we chicken, how to chicken. Right. You stay in that water before things go bad for you, my friend. They're relatively satisfied with proceedings. Right. Man, if I could get some vegetable or fruit auto-collection going, that would be pretty good. My carrots are gonna go bad as well. Right. Money time! And once we've got a lot of money, we'll buy some music for these exploding boom slimes. See, all you need is just a couple of honeys. A couple of honeys and then you get a solid economy going. A quick new buck, you say? I guess that's for getting over 4,000 new bucks. First things first, fruit and veg. Right. Who enjoys a good mint mango again? Honeys? They're like a fruit. They'll eat anything, these guys. Gotta keep the... Oh, they love it. They absolutely love it. Gotta keep the high earners happy. We'll go back in here. We'll feed these guys as well, again. Grab some more stuff. Wonder what I could put there. Come on, you bastards. We can begin storing fruit and veg away in the silo. Right, this one's got another 60 minutes on it, that's fine. When did I last feed you, fellas? I'm pretty sure you like the Q berries. Well, the guy at the back's looking a bit rough. Good. Keep them happy. Keep them fed. Keep the money rolling in. Right, music boxes. Let's do some music. Hold on. A couple more of those, boys. A couple more of these. Keep my money coming in. Right. Music box. Soothing tune. Slime agitation. Yes. What's a solar shield? Auto feeders? We'll look into that. So if I go in here. Why, oh, you see it? Aye. Why, oh, they're very calm, aren't they? Well, that's a delight, isn't it? Right. Can I get a... Oh, of course I can get an auto picker on this. Plot collector, yes. Right. Chickens. How do we chicken? This is the question we must ask ourselves, is how to chicken. Are these dying or something? Like, there seems to be less every day. Is it because I'm not feeding them properly? He headbutted that. Oh, he's wild, you get out! Young man. You know you should meet out. Fucker. Alright. Unruly bunch of bastards, I've said this before. Oh, I've never actually gone home. I do not recall what home does. We'll go and get some more puddle slimes, I guess. Because they're pretty cool. Oh. What? The fuck is Bob? That makes no sense. What? Is that the game, or is that a real human who's telling me about chickens? Because I will not be spoken to in that tone, young man. Whoever you are. Oh, wait! Ah. I thought something had happened. Right, let's, let's make sure this works. Okay. And, I'm spending big on these fuckers. They seem very obsessed with getting in here, I think. Now, why are you not producing the goods? My little meat friends. Yeah. Excuse me. Maybe what I'm supposed to do is just collect them. Well, that doesn't feel right. Aren't they supposed to lay eggs and shit? Now, let's have a look at the Slimepedia. Chicken. We need a roostro. Hen hens and roostros. So I need a roostro in there with some hen hens. Right, where'd I find a roostro? Covered in hens, not a roostro in sight. We're gonna have to go out and find a roostro. Does this work for all chickens? Alright, so what we need is a roostro and a bunch of hen hens. Hold on a minute. We're gonna do some savage chicken feeding. Right. What I need to do as well is keep my honeys in here fed. So what we'll do? We'll find, we need to go back to the glorious land of the land that time forgot. Because look, they're getting unresty, unruly. They want to escape. I want to mix them with something else. I'm not sure what though. I'm not sure what. Fruit and meat, meat and veggies. Excuse me! What about you? How did they do with chicken? Why are you getting unruly again? I thought you liked the music. Is it because I've not fed you in a while? I disagree. Let's put in a plort collector and all that shit. Oh wait, we did put one? We need to work out an auto feeder strategy for these fuckers. And that's fine. Right, let's go down to the jungle. And we'll try and get a roostro. I feel like taking more phosphors in. But it's fine. So many pink slimes. You can never run out of money in this game. Oh wait, hold on. The first ever golden slime we found was down here. Ah? Are you a roostro? You are a roostro. Very good. So if I just stick a roostro in with The rest of them? It should be fine. We should be making little chickens in no time. I wonder what happens if you put a couple of roosters in. Oh, fuck. Nothing I can do, fellas, you're stuck. God damn it. Were those chickens just popping out the... Oh, fuck. Weird things are afoot. Yes. I'm disappointed that... Oh, yeah, grab some puddle slimes. Aye. I'm disappointed the puddle slimes are not as, easy to manipulate. Why are you fuckers so angry at me? Right. We've got one roostro. It's not really enough, is it? For long-term sustainable chicken, we need a couple more. We need... I'd say if we put like four in, that'll give us enough for the future. Hello, fellas. Right. Excuse me. Gotta check what's inside. What the fuck is that? Don't tell me he ate it. Oh, he didn't. Oh, fuck. Stony hen. Oh, fuck. Ah! Where's the thing? There was a vegetable somewhere? And now it's gone. Ah, shit. Sorry, lads. I'm gonna have to leave you. It's not very good for me. Was everything going to shit over here right now? Ah, roostro. Good. We had like 8 roostros before when we'd done the trading. And I died, I think. Well, I got knocked out, so. You talking into those mint mangoes, my friend? You enjoying yourself? You have fun. Briar hen. Can I grab a couple of them so we can make some briar stuff? Yes. Very good. And then we'll try and get one or two more puddle slimes. It's a shame there's only like one or two at a time. You don't really get a good selection. So there's four. Who are you? Well, I'll never know what you are because you're now dead. I got excited. I was like, it's a new slime! Get fucked, you're a rock slime. I don't need you. You're not what I need. I should be picking up the puddle plorts, but... Please tell me you didn't fucking... Oh, no! Okay, we're good. Oh, I thought he was gonna expire. That chicken just got blown the fuck up. Right, good. We got sort of what we came for. Not really, but kind of. Anything new? What's in the box? It's money. Money that I don't need. What are you? Oh, you're a stony hen? Okay. Fair dues. So I've got a second puddle slime to add to my collection. Do you know what I should do? One more go. It's a new day. I'm fairly certain. Oh, no. Okay. Still there. I was going to say I'm fairly certain that thing disappeared. Oh, it died? How'd it die? I guess it got exploded. Right, let's get our asses back to base and start making some chickens. Fucking, they call me the Colonel, that's what I do with chicken. Kentucky fried. Tam fried, more like. Okay, we're back. We've got good things going on. Right, I'm gonna get a second chicken coop. Go on. So far, I'll stick one of you fuckers in there. I want to watch it happen. That doesn't seem right. That seems the wrong way around entirely. I look at this glorious habitat I built for you fucking, you bastards. If I don't see the goods produced, I'll be very unhappy. Right, we'll do the same again. I don't need two coops, but I've got so much space, I might as well. Right, high walls. Spring grass. We'll do some briar hen in here. In fact, we'll do two rooster in each. We'll do three in this one though, for extra rooster activity. Right, when I come back, if I don't see a lot of chicken. You fellas are happy, surprisingly. I had a funny feeling they'd be like dying, but they seem okay. Ah. Some fruit to feed to my little pals. Have a chicken. There we go. They don't eat chicken, but have a chicken anyway. Right, puddle slime, we'll put them in. I really wish I could combine puddle. They're not calmed by music at all, in any way, shape, or form. Also, the plot collectors are not doing their job, as far as I can see. Nice to have a friend, isn't it? Well, what I want to do, I want to put another coop there, or another corral. I don't know if that's long enough for a proper harvest. We'll see, we'll see. Up you get, you bastard. Wow. It's a lot of stuff. It's a lot of nuts! Alright, we'll grab 30 of those. I'll pass by the thing. Stick in the plorts. So I guess the plorts like explode the minute they touch, you know. The minute they touch the air, the puddle plorts, they just explode. So you can't feed them to anything. I wonder if you can breed them. I'll need to read up on it. I'll need to read up on it. I should grab some carrots as well. Come on, boys. You're ready for harvesting, lads. Oh, there was also upgrades on the thing. Aye, we'll check the thing for upgrades as well. We are farming like a proper farm. 53. Money. Money made. Money in the bank. Too good. Just too good. The honey slimes are just far too good. They provide so much benefit. Right, I know who likes mangoes. I'm told people in here like mangoes. So there's four in there. Five in there. Let's go get some chickens, maybe, possibly. Still some carrots. I'll upgrade this again. Gets very costly, but it's good to have the space. Right, upgrades. Do I have another space thing? Time booster. Ooh, fantastic. That's exactly what I need, so when I come over here, I don't need to, you know. But let's get the plorts out, and that'll be the end of the episode for today, I see. Let's be honest, the music's done nothing for my situation here at all. It's the poorly positioned plot collectors that are causing me the most grief. Alright. How are you out again? You're at it. How are the rock tabbies way better at getting out than the other ones? How is the collection going over on this side? Wait, is there not a collector on this? Fuck, there's nothing on this. Okay, so there should be a plot collector at least. Ah! We'll get that added in before we end. Yeah. So those areas I've not been either. Purportedly. Man. We are driving the price of pink up by starving the world of pink's plorts, aren't we? Like, because we're not selling pink at all. But, people are after it. People want it. Man, the real hunt is, can we get a golden guy? The golden goose? Fuck it. We don't need that yet. But let's keep them calm. Calm, cool, and collected. There we go. Gold is what we want. So we'll grab some of these tabbies and some of these pinks, because that shit is selling good. Thanks, boys. It's not like a, like, you know, not being exploded. You fuckers. It's like they wait for me to be there and then go ham. Are they hungry? They may be hungry. I don't know. I don't care. I'm not one to... It's not my job. It's not my job to care. It is my job to care, but fuck them. Right, we're making money. We've got more stability. We've got some music boxes. We've got some more things going on. What I really need to do is downsize some of these gardens. I think we've got far too many gardens going on. We need some more slimes in there. More variety. More variety is what we need. I need to get one variety of each. Like, one of each variety. Although they make us a lot of money, I should cram all them in there. Man, they're hungry. They were hungry, now they're not. They are hungry, I don't know. Anyway, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, leave a comment, all the usual good stuff, and I will see you next time.